Here we have Luke Cooper and Jennifer Cooper. Today we're going to ask him a few questions about Abbey Skate. First one being, how has Abbey Skate impacted your life?
So this is my first year at Abbey Skate. I actually don't really skate. But what it's done for me is I've been really encouraged to see people from 2 years old up to 64 years old just having a go on a skateboard, having a go on a scooter, being really encouraged, just seeing everyone trying their hardest, trying new tricks, trying maybe the skateboard for the first time or the scooter for the first time, and everyone just being really, just really encouraged, really brave and able to give stuff a go.
So for me, I love coming to Abbey Skate because, yeah, everyone just has a really fun time. I was saying to you earlier on when I about how much of a sense of just like family there is here. So like all the guys who come to the church who would be, you know, there'd be some sort of skill that they add to this event. So it might be that they take down the chairs at the beginning, or it might be that they help set up the ramps, might be that they're cooking food for those who have traveled to come and sort of help run it. So there's everybody who comes to the church has got some sort of a role which they play to make this event happen so that young people can come and enjoy a skate park for the week.